20 acre with Elkhart County 4-H Dog Club. I train 2B, level 2B. And today, my dog Atticus and I will be showing you the start of down from a stand. And this leads into our drop recalls, okay? And any level can work on this. It's going to be fine. You're gonna learn at different levels. You'll learn down from a sit and you'll learn down from a stand. It's easy to get your dog to down from a stand sometimes. Now, Atticus is just a year old, so he does not know much, but he's used to working with me. Okay, down from a stand. You want nice, soft, chewy treats. I happen to have like a substance called frozen Biljack. You can use cut up hot dogs. You can use anything that's gonna go down fast and smooth, okay? You don't want your dog chewing while they're doing this. Okay, Addy, come here. Okay, I got my dog to stand and I am not feeding him, but he wants it, okay? So I am going to take his head, put it down in between his legs, down, down. Good boy, good job. Good, once he's down, I feed him. Okay, good boy, good job. So, if you have a stubborn dog, you gotta make sure your dog likes what you're feeding him, okay? But down between the legs, and then just lower the back end down, just like that. Okay, good boy, good job. When your dog does it, make sure you do praise them. Okay, hey, and down, all the way. Good job, Addy, good job. This is our finished down beside our dog. Atticus down, lots. Good, good boy. Good. You should be able to, okay, breathe. You should be able to down your dog from the front or the side. Down, flats. Good. That was a little slow, but he is a puppy. Good job, buddy. Good job. Okay, breathe. Like, once you know your dog will go down on command, down. Good. Good job. Good. Then you can work on stay, but that's a whole different video.